play my mind like a chicka-chicka cone now. Ooh, I want you, cause I know that I'll touch your butt. Fuck yourself. Anyway, what's up, people? Scared me. What the fuck's that? Mommy. What, Pookie? You're a big old jackass. Everybody knows you're a chicka chicka cone. I want you to know that I'll touch your butt. Today we're going to talk about sports and how gay it is. Today we're going to talk about how the Frankfurt Hot Dogs have lost every freaking game they've ever played because they suck. And today we're going to talk about back when it was like when I was in school. Me and my buddy ShadowDragon319, we had a couple guys who used to hang around with us. We did not, absolutely did not like. One was named Joe Clark and the other one Aaron Slutz. He just wanted to grab and beat their faces in every chance we got. Which I told you guys a story before. In my butt, my ass, and the nigger want to cut the fucking hole now. Nigger boom 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 boom. Close my butt like a nigger want a chicka cherry cola. Ooh, I want you and I know that I need your butt. Ooh, I'm dying to find out. Oh, really weird. Before I left the house, I did some drugs. Some crack cocaine. I'm just kidding. Tyler, if you're watching this someday in the future, what, Pep? Cool. But if you're watching this, too bad you guys couldn't come to the park. Look, I'm in shorts. Look, shorts. Go on these. Some socks. It's too bad you couldn't be at the park. You guys could be tough on little assholes at school. Oh well. And I guess old Tanner tries to do bad stuff, doesn't want to stop being bad, so he keeps being grounded. But he doesn't realize the bear is coming soon. Anywho, how are you guys out there doing? I know what I need your butt. This is my singing. Take your mouth fingers and make an X. Yeah. Fuck off. Fuck off! Video, spin the whore around, make a part three, to add on Hitler.
nigger.
See,